to the bus at Double Branch, put a lunchbox in my hand.
Welcome to the land of school success. Soon adapt, cause I made it on time. Look to my right and gears got the quiet sign. I'm really feeling lazy, but everyone seems so focused.
My tummy's turning, so I'm gonna hit the clinic. That McGriddle was in it.
Then my teacher whips out the remote control, and the new show song goes on.
And the new show song goes on. And the new show song goes on.
So open my books down, hand in my heart, and claim the pledge today. Flags in the air like yeah, rockets up there like yeah. So open my book down to play an A-B, and I'm gonna be away. Yeah, it's a great day at the ranch. Yeah, it's a great day at the ranch.
Going to math with Michelski, got my fluency practice now.
Like who's that kid dividing it?
My brain just went to pow.
Propped up reading buddies all around me, trying to make it to that Rachel Buck party.
But all I'm thinking about is nachos. I really wanna get those dojos.
My Stanford project isn't done, gonna be sick, so I don't know I'm finished.
Then the teacher pours in all the vinegar, and the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's gonna flow.
And the lava's gonna flow.
So I'm in love, down the car, move on, and howling enough today. Mop in the floor like yeah, Miss Sherry's head like yeah.
My teeth and say goodnight.
Make them white.
Get my homework done on time.
Coffee time.
Alexa wakes me up and I feel sublime.
So I put my shoes on, lock it on back, back on the bus today. Kiss up my friends like yeah, drop in a bowl like yeah.
So I put my hands up to playing my song, the butterfly.
Good morning, ranchers. It's a great day here at the ranch. I'm Hayden.
And I'm Bella.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the moment of silence and national anthem.
Today is Thursday, February 15th. Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 79 degrees and a low of 52 degrees. We would like to wish a happy birthday to all of our ranchers who have birthdays today. Hope you have a great day. What's for lunch today, Hayden?
Today's lunches are a PB&J sandwich, new ham Lunchable, meatballs with marinara sauce, garlic bread, fruit, vegetables, and milk choices. Now on to Ms. Collins and Mrs. Coyne for announcements.
Good morning, ranchers. Happy Thursday.
Good morning, Mrs. Collins.
Good morning, Miss Collins.
Happy Thursday.
A nice day yesterday.
Yes, it was so nice. Yes. I got some sweet Valentines from the kids.
You know what I saw?
Some of my favorite candies. Some of them gave me Fun Dip and Sour Patch. I love those candies.
Oh, that's really great.
Love them.
Yes. Well, you know what I saw?
Yes.
I saw the coolest thing yesterday. This little boy
had
these glasses that were shaped like hearts.
Oh,
and
yes,
they
I remember
blinked.
That. Oh,
they blinked.
They were, those were so cool.
He was
cool.
So excited. They were so cool.
They were?
They were
they
amazing.
They were like little heart lights.
Yeah,
on
they were little
the
heart
glasses.
Lights. So sweet.
So cute.
So cool.
Valentine's Day.
Yeah, it was
fun.
Cool to see all the red and pink out there yesterday. So,
well,
we do have some announcements for you today. PTA wanted me to remind you that Spirit Night is coming up on February 27th at Pizza Mania. And that day, during the day, we also have a PBIS event that happens on the 27th of February as well. And that is games and snacks.
Ooh,
so be collecting those rancher
snacks.
Bucks. Yes, you can go to that event that Ms. Forte is putting on.
Nice.
Sounds so cool.
Does.
And teachers, they need to have the count by the end of the day on February 21st, just so you know. But we hope to see everybody at that PBIS event and the Spirit Night on February 27th. Both things happen the same day. That's fun.
That's awesome.
That's fun.
A lot of good stuff.
Yeah, and we have the best day ever 2 days later.
Ooh.
On February 29th.
Man, so many
best
great
day
things
ever.
Happening.
I know. It's going to be so much fun.
Yeah, it was funny because yesterday I like realized there's so many things all in one day. It was like
I know.
Valentine's Day,
early release
day. What was the other thing?
Chorus.
But then there was also World Kindness Day.
Oh, World Kindness Day, of course.
And then another teacher emailed me and said it's also Special Olympics Day.
Oh, that's right. Yes.
And
the Special Olympics for pre-K was yesterday, too.
Yes.
So exciting.
And Ash Wednesday.
Yeah.
If
there's
you
a lot
do
of
that.
Things. And
like
on Tuesday, it was the start of Mardi Gras. Which is so cool.
So many cool things going on.
So many things.
Anyway.
Busy time of year.
Probably talk about it all day, but we better get going.
We better get going. So what else you got?
So I got Breakfast with a Buddy, February 22nd and 23rd, which is next week. It's coming up soon. RSVP by
today.
February 15th is today. Also, Kindness Grams are still being sold through tomorrow.
So fun.
So you have today and tomorrow to buy Kindness Grams, $1 cash only.
Right.
And I believe they're
at the front gate. The front gate starting at 9:15.
Yes.
I think they end at 9:45, but they start at 9:15 selling.
Right.
Ms. Collins, you know what today is?
I do.
Today is Thursday.
Thursday.
So because it's Thursday, it's our Getting to Know You segment.
Yay!
So we have somebody here that we are going to introduce to you today.
I'm so excited. She's
our interviewer, come on over.
All right, come on over.
Good morning, Miss Stella.
Hello, good morning.
What is your role here at the ranch?
Okay, I am a special education assistant.
How long have you been at the ranch?
I started here last November, so I think it's 3 months.
What do you like best about being at the ranch?
I like to be helping the kids at the double branch.
What is something you can share with us that people may not know about you?
Okay. I am from São Paulo in Brazil, and I would like to share São Paulo is the biggest city in Brazil.
Is there anything else you would like to share with us today?
Oh, I think that's all.
Thank you for being our special guest today. We are so glad you're here.
Thank you. You are welcome.
Yay!
Thank you. Today, February's word of the month is honesty. Bella, what is a great way to show honesty?
A good way to show honesty is if Mrs. Coyne asks you if you have already played an instrument in music, be honest and tell her the truth.
That's all from us at RNN. Thanks for watching. Have a yeehaw day. Like and subscribe.